How do you allow students to get their ideas down in a mind map before converting them to a more structured academic Word document? As you can see, within this mind map, the student is brainstorming a famous author's essay. Within the mind map, we've added pictures to help visualize each idea. We've also added text information within the text note. These will ultimately form paragraphs when exporting to Word. Before we export to Word, often students are required to keep a count of the words in their essay. To review this, we select the Review tab and the Document Statistics option. As you can see, we now have a word count for the overall document. To export, we simply choose Word, and in this instance, I'm going to choose the Quick Word Export. Now we've exported to Word, you can see an image of the mind map has been transferred. This is a transitional phase and allows students to see their visual ideas while also working in the Word document. If we simply don't want the mind map there, we can select and delete. We're now left with the table of contents. And this table of contents is interactive. By holding Control and selecting Jane Austen, we're then taken down into the document itself, and we can see how the structure of the mind map is exported to Word, with each main branch becoming a header, and each sub-branch becoming a subheader, with that text information forming the paragraphs. If for any reason we want to alter the Word document by removing images, adding text, we can do so, as it's important to note that we are now in Word. You do have use of all editing functions available within Word.